God alone created all these things we call our own. From the mighty to the small, the glory in them all is God's and God's alone. The truth of all we call our own, and the best and worst of men won't change the master's plan. He's God and God's alone. God and God alone is fit to take
true.